What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Scorpio Joe here. I hope all of you guys are having a great day. Welcome to episode 2 of our playthrough of the Arkham series. Of course, we're just getting started with Arkham Asylum. Let's jump right into it.
Oracle, I'm at the holding cell. I'm setting up a crime scene.
So what's the plan? Isolate something in that room unique to Boles?
Exactly.
Alright, so we need to find Officer Boles, who kidnapped Commissioner Gordon. So we need to take a look around, see what we can find. Little blinky light, nothing.
Boles dropped his flask. Sloppy. Let's see what the forensic scanner picks up.
Alcohol. Whiskey.
I can follow traces of alcohol from Frank's bourbon in the atmosphere. Oracle, I've got a trail.
That's great. You follow it. I'm grabbing every reference to Arkham I can find. Maybe useful later.
Okay, thanks. Don't see anything else. Nope. Alright. Okay, so there's just floating booze. That's cool. So what, do we have to hit this? Nope. Well, yeah. Oh, crap. Going the wrong way. Alright, here we go.
Dead people. I see dead people.
Stupid chatter teeth. Somebody want to answer the phone?
Hello. What's happening there? I'm trying to contact Steve. Is he there?
Hold one.
Thank you.
Can I just step on this stupid thing? What's up?
Unreliable. How did Joker get...
Be quiet.
What's going on?
He just said be quiet, stupid. Hey, Harley.
B-Man. Mr. J doesn't want you following us just yet.
Oh, he got a cut on his peck. Aw. Well, that...
What the hell happened?
You... What happened?
No way you're following us now. You're trapped down there for me.
Blah, blah, blah. What do you mean, what happened?
Taken up to the surface in the elevator. If I want to follow them, I'll need to do this the old-fashioned way.
Okay, well, let's do it the old-fashioned way then. There we go. I need to get one of those. Those just look like fun. Where to from here? No, seriously, where to from here? Nope. Nope. What, I can't, like, click on any of that stuff? What, huh? Whoa. Well, what keeps popping up there? Hello? Over here, perhaps? That seems to be the only way I can go. Oh. Alright, time to shimmy. Alright, okay, into the vent.
Hey, Babs! I know you can hear me. I've got a little something for you to listen to.
Oh, yeah? Should Jethro tell his greatest hits? Because that'd be cool. No. Get a room, you two. Jeez.
Arkham intensive treatment is under emergency lockdown.
You don't say. Emergency lockdown, eh? To go?
Please make his way to the secure unit. I repeat, will Warden Sharp please go to the secure unit?
Okay, what what's the point in this little area here? Somebody wanna explain this to me? There's nothing here. Okay, well, that was useful.
Warning, Arkham intensive treatment is at code red alpha.
Yeah, code red alpha, we get it. I heard you the first like 18 times. Come on, bats, there you go.
Security breaches on level A4.
Only on A4? Are you sure?
Warning. Multiple security breaches on level A6.
Okay, A6, we got it. There. Okay, you just say multiple security breaches around the whole damn place. Whoa, Spirit of Arkham. Huh?
I am the Spirit of Amadeus Arkham.
So you're a ghost.
Through
creepy.
My actions, I have saved this cursed city, though my own curse is to forever remain in the shadows. My
okay.
Story is carved
you're
in
a
the
ninja.
Very soul of Arkham. And will only be revealed to those dedicated enough to discover it.
Okay, well, we'll try to discover what we can. You like me now.
Any sign of Dad?
Not yet, but I'm getting close. Harley Quinn tried to slow me down, dropped an elevator on me.
Did it work?
Of course not. I'll get back to you when I reach the end of the trail.
Come here, Keith. Okay, these doors are going to be locked. I'm going to have to go through that grate over there. Yep, door locked. All right, through the grate.
Please. I've got a kid. You don't have...
Right. Damn.
Joker's men have taken control of the cell block transfer corridor.
That's not good. I patched it to a guard radio. It sounds like Joker's crew have got their hands on weapons.
Looks like it.
I'll calibrate the cowl's vision mode to isolate armed henchmen. The direct approach is suicide. I need to be smart. Find a different path.
Oh. Oh, Jesus. Yep, gonna die. Gonna die. Good. Yep, I'm dead. Man, you're gonna be famous. You just killed Batman. I didn't notice that silent takedown until it was too late. Retry. This little thing again.
Men have taken control of the cell block transfer corridor.
That's not good. I patched it to a guard radio. It sounds like Joker's crew have got their hands on weapons.
I know. I'll calibrate the cowl's vision mode to isolate armed henchmen. The direct approach is suicide. I need to be smart. Find a different way to ask them.
So is the bathroom. Coming this way.
Damn it, did it again. Gonna die again. Yep, dead man walking. Yep.
That's not good.
I know. The direct approach is suicide. I need to be smart. Find a different way past them.
Alright. Let's try for the third time. Jesus. These controls are a little bit weird. There we go. Finally. Jesus. I did something right. Yeehaw. All right. This door is likely locked. Yep. Man, forget Batman's ethos of, you know, not killing anybody. Let's just pick up a gun and kill all these motherfuckers.
No problem, boss. The boys are just finishing off. The Arkham chumps never shoot a chance. Good. Our friendly neighborhood rodent is on his way. You need to set a trap. He must not leave this building. Do you understand me? Oh, look who it is. Are your pointy ears burning?
A little bit.
I suppose I'd better warn my boys you're on the way. Maybe I won't.
Open.
Nice surprise.
Ew, cobweb, man. Y'all need to get in here and dust. Cobwebs everywhere.
Attention! We have an escaped patient. Dresses like a bat. Oh, what an idiot! Should be considered costumed and dangerous. Stop him before he gets someone hurt. Really, it's for his own good.
Okay, there's a guy down there. There's something over there. Oh, these gargoyles on the inside of the building are, you know, handy. Donkey punch! The signature Batman move. A fucking donkey punch. Sending more?
Joker wants him found. Spread out!
Yeah, spread out. By all means, spread out. So, one, two, there's that guy.
What the? I'm sure it came from over there.
What the shit was that? What happened to my kick? Oh. Yeah, get back up. Heal up or something. Okay. Where do I need to go? Okay, we gotta go all the way up. Wait, what? That-a-way, maybe? Come on. Damn chattering teeth. Good thing I've got an inexhaustible supply of batarangs. Nope. I'm going the wrong way. Cool. Dead guy, though.
Joker must have figured out how I was tracking Gordon. Officer Boles' trail stops here.
Ooh, hello, Officer Boles. Dang. Okay.
And more importantly, your intellectual superior. My genius has allowed me to easily hack into your primitive communications. My goal is simple. You complete a series of amusingly taxing challenges, and, well, you'll see. Ready for your first one? Good.
Sure.
But be careful.
Okay.
Don't cut yourself on this sharply observed portrait.
Okay, so I'm looking for a portrait of Warden Sharp, I assume? Portraits? Anywhere? Portraits? Anybody got a picture? Nope.
I said,
oh, I can
cut yourself on this sharply observed
portrait. Yeah, I heard you the first time, dickhead. No, that's stupid.
Portrait, painting, picture
yeah.
On the wall,
yeah,
frame.
Dude.
So you did it. Well done. I would have expected a child to work that one out, let alone the world's greatest detective.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, blah, blah, blah.
Of challenges and puzzles around Arkham. Can you?
Oh, shut
hey,
up.
Batman!
Hi, buddy.
It was a massacre. Boles came walking in, telling everyone to cover the front entrance. Said something about Joker's army coming through the main gate.
Uh-oh, that doesn't sound good.
The exit, and Frank shot him dead. They never stood a chance.
Was Boles alone?
Thought he was. Then I saw Harley Quinn. She was surrounded by Black Gate prisoners. They were just killing everyone in the room. Oh. I had no choice. I got in here, locked the door. I could see it on the security feed. They had someone with them. It looked like the commissioner.
It Boles was indeed.
They carried on without him. Must have outlived his usefulness.
Good. He was scum.
Jesus. Thanks for not being judgmental.
I'm sorry, buddy.
All right. Where to from here? Oh. Hey, a Riddler thing. What is that funky music I hear?
We apologize for this interruption to our regular broadcast. Jack Ryder is live from the Gotham Bay Area with some breaking news.
This is Jack Ryder with breaking news in the Gotham Bay. We're getting reports of an armed siege on Arkham Island. 2 minutes ago, Joker broadcast.
Blah, blah, blah. More vents? Really? Man, you guys really need to get somebody in here to clean this shit. This is just filthy. What the crap is this? We in a cave? Okay. Oh, dang, look at this. Exterior shot. Score. Pretty awesome looking building, though. Look at the size of that moon. Jesus. Alright. So what's subject too small? No subject detected. What about those guys? Oh, those must be guards or something. Those are the bad guys over there in red. Okay, so, can I make it? Can I make it? Can I make it? I made it. Oh, you got that villain, murderer, and kindergarten teacher that isn't carrying out party orders should head there now and smash it to pieces. Dude, you can't smash up the Batmobile. What?
Oracle, disable the Batmobile's countermeasure system.
I saw the alert. What's wrong? Where are you?
I'm outside the Arkham Mansion. Harley Quinn probably triggered the alarm. If she still got Gordon with her, he could get hurt.
Okay, done. The Batmobile is still parked up outside the intensive treatment building in Arkham North. I've sent you the schematics for the entire island. I've marked key locations like your car.
Oh, thanks.
Thanks, Oracle.
Okay, so that's where I am, and I gotta get around to the Batmobile. Alright, cool. What's this interview tape? Oh.
Okay. Another one of those boring psych evaluation tests?
No, it's not. So, you're the famous Joker.
In the flesh. So, Doc, do you want me to look at the implants again? The first one is a kitten I had when I was a child. The second is... Let's see. A dead elephant.
Yeah.
Every doctor that has ever interviewed you claims a different type of psychosis. Everything from multiple personality disorders to, well, the list is endless.
I do my best.
Which should be this way. Nope. Ow, ow, ow. Can we get off of the thing? No, nope. There we go. Is this where I need to be? That's intensive treatment. We don't want to go back into intensive treatment, do we? Ooh, yeah. What the crap, man? Why you gotta shoot at me? Get out of that. Alright, silent takedown. Because this guy didn't hear a thing. This is the way I need to go, right? Wait, whoa. What? Oh, I get more upgrades. Cool. Blah, 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 special throw combo, combo batarang, blah, blah, critical combo strikes. That actually sounds kind of cool. Although, as clumsy as I am, yeah, we'll do the combo strikes. Cool. Now, can I go map? Okay, alright, this is where I need to go. Alright.
Entire island will soon be under my control. That's my voice, dude. Mine!
Well, crap. Do we just dive in? Any of them armed? Nope, they're all unarmed. Alright, let's just get in there and whoop some ass. That just looks brutal.
There's a supply of explosive gel in the trunk of the Batmobile.
Ooh, explosives.
I may need it.
You may need it. All right. Well, you know what? Let's see. Collect our explosive gel. Can be used to destroy structural weaknesses around Arkham. Warning, explosions may harm bystanders. Okay.
Trashed the car. Looks like there was a scuffle. I need to search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon.
All right.
Strange. This is Gordon's pipe. Barbara gave it to him. There's no way he'd leave it.
Come on.
Aging Dr. Howard, Dr. Fine, Dr. Howard.
Wild country. Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smarter than he looks. Left me a trail to follow. Oracle, I found a pipe. It has your father's initials carved on it.
It was a birthday gift I gave him last year. There's no way he'd leave it.
Exactly.
Maybe he doesn't like it.
He's alive, Barbara.
All right.
The security doors are locked. I'm going to have to find another way around to get back on Gordon's trail.
You just picked up explosives. Man, oh shevets. Why does this look weird?
I'm just sitting here watching cartoons. If any of you find Blackgate rejects,
oh, cool. Switch to Batarang or glove. Okay, spray explosive gel. R1 to detonate. No, no, shit. Wrong button. Stuff goes boom. Pick up a Riddler trophy, yay! Alright guys, well before we go traipsing after Commissioner Gordon, I think we'll go ahead and call that an episode. Just real quick though, let's see if man, that's some awesome glass. It won't even... Either that or I got some weak-ass explosives. Alright. So anyway, we'll call that an episode. Next time we come back, we will go after old Commissioner Gordon, see what we can find. Let's see. That door was locked. Let's see. Yeah, that door was locked, so we need to find another way around. Not sure where he is, but... Yeah.
Joker here!
Joker. Blah, blah, blah.
Asylum, that they are expected to follow one simple rule. Punishment for not following this rule is death. No ifs, ands, or buts. You know what the best thing is about the rule? It's a secret.
Okay. It's a secret. Whatever you say, pal. Alright, we'll call that an episode, guys. We'll come back next time and we'll go after Commissioner Gordon, see what kind of trouble we can get into and how many more people we can donkey punch. Oh, Riddler trophies over there. Sweet. Alright, so hope you guys have enjoyed the episode. If you did, by all means, feel free to hit that like button. If you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe as well. I could always use the extra numbers, guys, and I would appreciate it very, very much. If you did enjoy the episode, you know, leave me a comment. Tell me what you think. Also, I was thinking about picking up Mass Effect Andromeda, but I don't know how popular it might be on the channel. Don't know how much you guys might want to watch it. If you do, let me know and I may pick it up and start another series. Also, I was also thinking about getting one started for Kerbal Space Program, actually. If there's anything you guys would like to see, let me know. Anyway, I hope every one of you has a great day, and I hope to see you again. Come back and see me. Take care, everyone.